Alright, so I got to the next little checkpoint here. Now we're going down, and damn, I just has no SP. I did not realize our SP had gotten so low. Hope I have something to get it back. Uh-oh. That's it. That's all I got. I got one snow soul. Uh-oh. Alright. Well, 76 better be enough. I got an all-new set of Persona 2. I leveled up every single one that I had gotten earlier. I leveled them all up to the point where they had all their skills. And then I just went and combined the ones that I could. Got like three new Persona, because I did the triple combination, because none of the double combinations were giving me anything worthwhile.
Oh, well, just concentrate.
At least there's only one this time and not four. Oh, that could be a bad thing, because usually when there's only one, that means the one's a lot stronger.
Give me a sec.
Let's use Mudo. That'll totally work.
I need your help!
You're gonna be weak to ice? No. Yay. That's a good start. I like that. Start. I wonder if that means wind won't work on it. I don't want to use just one ally's defense. Whatever. Screw it. Use Aguilau. I'm gonna try to attack it the next turn around. Let's see how much damage. Oh no, that ain't right. No. I'll be doing that. Hey. Alright. Don't use fire. I guess I can let them focus on that one, and I can focus on the other one. Let's see. I think Absorb Fire, so here's hoping it's weak to ice. Yes! So I can do two attacks per. Just hit that one with a weakness, leave it alone, let it waste its turn, and we good. Son of a bitch! Alright, now I'm gonna have to do it twice. That's why I had to do it. That's why it's alone. It's gonna summon three things to be with it. Like an asshole. It's okay, but it might be dead this turn. Aw. It would have been dead if Junpei had gotten two hits in there. Alright. Now watch. I'm gonna just do my luck. I'm gonna miss one of these. One of these will miss. And that thing's gonna like Mamudun us and kill us all.
Good choice.
Yep.
The enemy is down.
We good. We good. Dude is dead. Just like that. Alright, this should be easy then. Because now we'll get back to my turn, then I'll hit him with the ice again. And then we all out attack him. And everybody be feeling good. Well, that'll happen. That's even better. Boom. Either this means I'm grinding too much, or I'm just too good. Fuck. Oh, might as well just turn it on rush then. Why not? Nobody's in any danger. Yeah! Say anything? What a dick! And that's just gonna be the way down. So I guess let's just go back. And sure, nothing specifically special has happened. And then I'll move on to the next point. Well, probably grind a little since there should be new stuff around. Nothing. Mitsuru hasn't come back. Nope. All right. All right, I pretty much skipped grinding for this part. I figure it's like the first threshold is like a little mini fight, and then the second threshold, like this, is gonna be another, you know, like you go over to the past or whatever each time. You don't actually go into a fight, so I figure I'm fine to avoid a little bit of grinding right now. The enemies are still kind of fairly easy, and I'd rather get to a point where I'm like having to challenge and it's difficult, you know? Hey, it's Ken.
Looks like a pretty routine accident.
Oh, is this where you're seeing his mother die? Was it his mother?
Hey, kid. Sorry I took so long. It says here your name's Kanemada, is that right?
That's a really bad Boston accent.
Sorry about what happened to your mom. But she gave her life to save you from the collapse.
Can I anyway, watch that too?
You gotta take your statement. You're a witness, after all.
If I told you what happened, would you believe me?
Yeah, of course I would, huh? Helping people out is our job.
My mom was murdered.
What?
What?
Around midnight, I got up to use the bathroom, and I heard voices by the door.
I swear to God, this dude's
voice actor is
different.
I looked and saw this teenager holding his head and yelling.
Wait, you're saying he did it? But the whole house was crushed.
There was this shining kind of horse monster, and it came right out of him. It roared, and my mom and my house were...
This is a chick trying to do a kid boy's voice, I know it.
Oh, a monster, huh? Yeah, well, yeah, there's no way that actually happened. Though, I shouldn't laugh. I know, sometimes after a traumatic incident like this, people can...
I'm not lying, and I really saw it.
Look, it was an accident, plain and simple. A drunk driver crashed his car into your house.
What? A car crash?
We've already found the car and what's left of the driver. We just need an account of the accident now.
That's a lie!
This is just horrible voice acting. I'm sorry, I'm skipping this as much as possible.
Sergeant! Be right there.
Wait,
I'm sorry for you.
So we can't have to watch all of that? That would suck.
The door's gone, but the first door didn't disappear. It just opened up to a new place. Never mind that. That brings back memories. I thought of lots of ways to search for the culprit. I kept wondering why the culprit had... I wonder if that's what led...
Ken.
My family must have been the ones who put the accident cover-up in place. I'm sorry for that.
Hey, Metis!
What was what about? Oh, I see. Apparently, events that not everyone was involved in can only be watched. That's something new.
That's not what I meant. Why do we see such a painful memory?
Huh? How would I know? It's your past.
Thanks for being helpful.
Better not be hiding anything.
How would I benefit from that. I'm only speculating, but I think the door reflects the mind of those who enter it. It's the same reason we found a place to get supplies, and why we were able to return directly back. Right now, you wish to erase the Abyss of Time as soon as possible, and make it out alive, right? If so, then although what's inside the doors seems unrelated to our situation, we see it for a reason. Maybe you should think hard about what the reason might be instead of wasting time accusing me.
She's going in.
What did you say?
It's all right.
Ken.
Actually, things weren't perfect, but we don't get that kind of passion by... Sonata-san, you... Isn't that because... Of course, that could...
Maybe you're right.
Let's not...
There's no... Don't you remember? If we don't keep our eyes for...
Yukari.
Let's go.
I'm not gonna lie, this has been fairly... Yeah, so far. Bring along Mitsuru now. That's another reason why I kind of skipped the grind. Like, I want to have access to everybody so I can level them up equally. Sweet. Who's got Magishi? Well, that's Fuka, isn't it? That's Fuka, yeah. Can't they just use their names? Alright, so... grab people that are lesser levels that right now would be... Him. Let's see, Ken. And Sir should be the lowest levels. Just make sure here. Everybody else that I had with me is around like level 40. And oh, I guess I'll have to bring along Midas at some point in time too. Ah. Oh, come on. I hate when there's a delay between like when it shows up on the screen when you can actually input something. Alright, so which door opened up now? That one? Any others? Here? So I doubt anything special will happen, but just in case. Grinding time. Alright, I decided against the whole grinding thing, you know, like trying to get everybody their levels balanced and whatnot, and just pick a main team, because I remembered I don't have time to do that JRPG completionist, everybody must be leveled really high bullshit. I have to finish this game and do it quick. So I just got the main team out.
Give me a sec.
And I'm just rocking that. That's a good start. Oh, that's not good. Motherfuckers better weak to ice. Yeah. The question is the big, what's the big dude weak to? Of course, Mitsuru's not gonna test, because Mitsuru's a bitch! It's not weak to win. It's not gonna work. Maybe it will work. I don't know, they all block it. I'm gonna say, like, maybe one of them. Like, not the big dude, but... Wouldn't surprise me if the little dudes got hit by it. Just switch to an ice attacker. Come on. dude uses fire break and then a lightning skill. Alright. That's what floats your boat. That's what floats your boat. Why? Don't do that. Don't get him up. Leave it down so it can't attack. What the fuck, man?
You won't escape.
Uh-oh. Wow. That hit an annoying amount of people. To be perfectly honest. He's gonna kill one of them. Shit. Yeah, there's the downside to that. Tensor through shit, and now she's gonna be down. And I can't do a damn thing about it. How fun.
Please be careful.
Oh, okay, that's good. Crit, dead, potentially. Oh, okay. Yay. Big dude now. That's actually a solid plan. I should have done that to start with. That was dumb of me. Because then if I killed that one first, obviously I would have been able to prone the other dudes. Hopefully she rushes the not lion. God damn it. Then I would have been able to just knock the other dudes down and go for an all-out attack. Unfortunately, I am not smart enough to think of that. Especially with my lack of sleep, making that shit even worse. Oh, fuck you. Healing skills are cheating unless they're used by me. Yeah, well, he's still dead. Please damn you to hell! And if it's still like this the next turn, I won't be surprised if she uses that shit on Yukari, too. Well, obviously, I have a way to get around that. Why am I not using it? Oops, wrong one.
Leave it to me. You won't escape.
Douchebag not dying to that. Damn, that was a lot. Alright, now we get again, just nothing. Gotta move on down to the next stage. Off the pole. So yeah, I'm gonna go save and then start recording again when we get down to the next threshold.